ensure their accuracy under the very able leadership. The world's population is now estimated at around 7.2 billion. By 2025, there could be 8.1 billion people on this planet, and by 2050, as many as 9.6 billion. Trends in future population will be affected by the trajectories of its three major components: fertility, mortality, and migration, but especially by the future course of fertility. And rapid growth is expected to continue. Our new projections of future population have been revised upward. For comparison, our medium variant projection of world population in the year 2050 has increased from 9.3 to 9.6 billion, and for 2100 from 10.1 to 10.9 billion. Several high fertility countries, and especially, even though demography is not destiny, these new population estimates and projections highlight the pressures that some governments are facing now and will continue to face in the future with regard to population growth in some cases, and population aging, and even possible decline in others. Our medium variant projection continues to assume the world has had a great experience of dealing with rapid population growth. World population doubled between 1960 and 2000, roughly. World food supply more than doubled over that time period. We have been successful in the past in addressing concerns around rapid population growth by feeding the population in particular. However, that will be challenging moving forward to continue that pace of increase in food production. Likewise, it will be challenging for countries like Japan that are watching their populations age so rapidly. So the problem is more one of extremes.
Our high projection.
Thank you.